All right, Kevin, what's going on with our voltmeter here?
So we have a very high-speed Arduino circuit here. It's actuating an N-channel MOSFET, the 2SK4017. And instead of blinking an LED, or instead of just blinking an LED, we're using it to open and close a solenoid valve to either pass or not pass liquid through the valve.
Boy, what kind of liquid might pass through this valve?
Hopefully carbonated malt beverages.
That sounds excellent.
Delightful.
Cheers.